The following contest is scheduled for 1-4. That is for the WWE Intercontinental Championship!
Let's not forget, the title is on the line here tonight. How can I forget? I've been looking forward to this match for a long time.
A lot of pressure on this superstar. Tonight's where he needs to prove that he's championship material.
I've been looking forward to this all night long, but I know the men in this match have been waiting even longer. Intercontinental title to be defended.
This is going to be a match for the ages.
Usually I don't agree with you about anything, Saxton, but tonight you are right.
The champ certainly has his hands full here tonight, but he looks more than ready.
Introducing the challenger from Mexico City, Mexico, weighing in at 219 pounds, the phenomenal one, Mr. Morgan. And his opponent from Brooklyn, New York, weighing in at 219 pounds, he is the WWE Intercontinental Champion, Anthony Lone Wolf Rivera.
Who's gonna lay claim to the workhorse title here tonight?
Plenty of battles waged over the Intercontinental Championship over the years between legends and absolute titans of this business. This match could easily be history in the making. Alley-oop!
An agile escape.
Into the corner now.
Got them right in the corner.
Grabbing a hold of the arm.
Oh, an arm breaker.
Getting the upper hand by taking away your opponents.
And that was taking the attack to the competition with that one.
It's disrespectful.
He manages to escape it. And that was a well-executed attack. Clothesline! Getting carried. Unsure what they're thinking.
Stunning display of power.
I'll just leave it at
hoping to get chucked around like that.
Great reversal.
Deep arm drag.
Here's a pin for the title. The champ not letting the ref get to two.
Just kicking out at one takes a lot in a match like this.
He got whipped into that corner. Knife edge chop echoing through the arena.
Belly to belly, way overhead.
Very measured elbow drop.
Climbing the turnbuckle now.
Up high.
Oh, just completely off target there.
Was trying to make a big splash with that, but there was no water in the pool.
A sound suplex.
Goes into the pin.
A little closer to getting the pinfall there, but this is still anybody's fight.
Boom! Goodness.
There's a boom! Knee right to the face!
Oh, man. And finds a counter.
Gentlemen, it's time to go to school.
Woo! There it
is. Is it fully locked in?
Oh, body is not meant to. He's on his back trying to squirm his way out of this. Reversing. He does reverse. And that'll break the hold. Placed in the corner.
And full control here, face first.
Knife edge chop echoing through the arena.
Uh-oh.
He's turning the tables.
Oh, what a right hook.
Boom, what an uppercut.
Beautiful takedown into the Achilles lock.
This one's over. Tap.
All the pressure on the left knee. He's trying to fight it. He's trying to break out and does it.
Look at this superstar go.
This is incredible.
Starting to pick up the pace.
Ouch. How are they still in this match? And that was offense with a hurtful purpose.
Looking for it. Submission move.
Oh, there it is. It's in.
Oh, my God. Superhuman power.
He's got it locked in.
Ooh.
To the stomach and stopped in their tracks.
Reversal after reversal, proving they did their homework.
The challenger is not in a great place.
Not a bad place to be in, but the longer this goes, the more trouble a superstar exposes themselves to.
Great counter! And well-timed maneuver there.
He's getting up, but there's danger in front of him.
Able to avoid there.
Gentlemen, it's time to go to school.
Woo!
There it is.
Figure four time. Oh, body is not meant to bend that. He's on his back trying to squirm his way out of this. Reversing. He does reverse. And that'll break the hold. Champ has been taken to their limit.
Maybe just stay down, man. You've done enough.
Phenomenal.
Climbing up top. He's got big plans.
Sky high. Oh, and he doesn't connect.
And look at this now. Yes, applying the submission hold. Got the cross armbar cinched in, using the legs to apply.
On his back in peril, trying to change his fortunes on top now,
and he does so.
deep arm drag.
He's just getting thrown around out here.
Yeah, he has to pull out some form of offense here.
Oh! Looking for a little bit of high risk here, it seems. He's back into the ring.
Up high!
Champ nervous.
Somehow, some way, he is still.
Here it is.
Style clash.
Gonna see a new champ.
Two. Kicks out. Just kicked out.
The title is still hanging in the balance.
Resilience of a champion on display.
I can see it in the eyes from here. Disbelief. Unbelievable how this one is still going on.
Precise.
And he's showcasing some dominance here.
It's a sign he's got his opponent figured out.
Oh, look out.
Moved out of the way.
Nobody home.
Back and forth, back and forth. Looking for the advantage here.
He saw that one coming.
Hold on a second. He might be finding a submission hold here.
Trying to take an arm out of the socket here.
They want that, and they are not letting go.
I think he's got it locked in good. I just don't know how to counter this thing.
I don't want to see him tap out.
On his back in peril, trying to change his fortunes. On top now, and he does so.
Reversal. Can he take
it? Oh, soon, we could be seeing a submission here.
Cross armbar is locked in and putting pressure on every muscle.
It's cinched in. Tap out!
And the champ retains.
Some superstars doing what they do best. Here are the highlights.
Here is your winner, and still WWE Intercontinental Champion, Anthony Lo Wolf Rivera.
This is the type of victory where you really have to weigh the costs against the benefits.
This was a grueling match both physically and mentally, but to the victor goes the spoils.